You know, the speed limit is not a suggestion, right?
You gonna give me a ticket, copper?
So, what's going on with you and Vartann?
No comment.
Well, I thought that maybe you and I should have a cup of coffee.
Okay. I always thought that I was better alone, you know? A lot of guts bringing me down here. But that's what I like about you. Now I know why you got up so early this morning.
I wish I'd stayed in bed.
Move in with me.
What did you just say?
I didn't mean to put you on the spot. Just wanted you to know.
So much for love.
Well, there's still hope for the rest of us. I'll even make dinner for you every night. Maybe a little breakfast in bed, if you're good. You never did give me an answer.
I think that what we have now is pretty awesome. And I just fear that if we were to move in together, we're gonna start to argue about who forgot to unload the dishwasher. All kinds of crap like that. And besides, we're both armed. Get in badly.
I'm willing to risk it.
You're not. Can't we just enjoy what we've got now?
You got all of that for a hug?
It's really not what you're thinking. Jared? He used to work for my father. You know what it's like to wake up naked in a motel room with no memory of how you got there? Your head is throbbing, you're bruised, you're sore, you've got no idea of what you did or what was done to you.
But you do?
Yeah.
You were right?
No. God, come here.
You never told me any of this.
That's something I'd like to talk about.
I'm getting used to that. No, that's a big thing to keep from me.
But, Lou, that's business. That has nothing to do with us.
That says a lot.
I just don't think couples need to tell each other everything.
So who gets to draw that line?
I've had all the complicated relationships I can handle. This is who I am. Please don't try to change me. I promise I won't try to change you.
What? Take it or leave it?
Call me when you decide.
No! No!
It's gonna hurt.
Oh!
Sorry.
God, I hate it when you're right.
Thanks for being here.
Where else would I?
New, seeing you outside of the office, middle of the day, clothes on,